We're here today to announce that our Diabetes and Obesity Center in the Institute for Molecular Cardiology at the University of Louisville has been awarded its second COBRA grant from the National Institute of Health for $11,250,000 over a five-year period. So
it is diabetes and obesity that poses the most significant threat to our health and well-being. In the last 10 years, the number of obese and diabetic people in the country have doubled, and these conditions have reached epidemic proportions. Not only does diabetes and obesity affect the quality of life, but they add to the burden of chronic diseases like heart disease, liver disease, kidney disease, nerve disease, and cancer. Diabetes remains the number one cause of limb amputation and blindness in this country. So therefore, the single most important thing that we can do is to increase life expectancy and to increase the quality of life is to find new ways to treat and prevent diabetes and obesity. And in our small way, the center, we are contributing to stem the tide of these rising epidemics. By pushing the boundaries of current knowledge, we are learning more each day about the processes that lead to diabetes and the processes that contribute to obesity.
Getting an NIH grant these days is tough enough, let alone getting one for an additional 5 years with an increase in funding, in fact, is absolutely astounding. I think it's fair to say that Roberta Boley and Aruni Bhatnagar are a dynamic duo here in research. They've done really wonderful things. I will tell you, both of these men, individually and together, are very proud of their research programs, but I think they're more proud that the research that they're doing is being translated into clinical care that's making a difference for people.